Okay, hello everybody and welcome back to Dragon Age Origins, where I just spent about 20 minutes seriously considering going back and redeeming Logan and letting Alistair run off like a baby. Because Alistair, for his own personal vengeance, is willing to put everything on the, like, he's willing to put everything at risk. He's willing to take the crown out of spite just to kill Logan. He can't see it. He's like, I'm doing this for Duncan. I'm like, would Duncan want you to do this? Like, it is in our best. He's willing to give up his duties as one of the last Grey Wardens in Ferelden. He's gonna abandon his duties as a Grey Warden. I assume he's not gonna help us with the Archdemon. He's either that or willing to take the crown just out of spite, which is gonna make a great king. But Logan died with honor. And it shows that at the core, he was a good man. And what this shows me about Alistair is that he is a weak-willed man. Willing to let things like this... I mean, Logan let himself get blinded too, but... I don't know, maybe I hardened Alistair or something? And I don't think there's a way to keep them both at the same time. But... Next time I play, if I ever play this again... I think I'm going to try and redeem Logan. Because my respect for him went out the roof. And I have read, the first book is like half about him and half about King Merrick. And so from the get-go, I felt like I knew Logan a little better than if I had just been thrown into the game, you know? But the pleas made on his behalf also did not fall on deaf ears. And so it hurts my soul that he had to die. But... And I have no idea how this is gonna turn out. I think my friend just told me that she did everything she could to keep Honora off the throne. So I'm like, well, we'll see how this goes then. We'll see. I don't know. Win! I'm
this
so sad.
This is a nice estate. What's on
Win,
your mind?
Win, you sound like an old lady.
It is no trouble.
You know, I could get your wish. Again, I'm game.
Never mind. Looks like I can't talk to these guys. I guess I'll go find Alistair, the crybaby, and... My respect for him has kind of gone... I understand the vengeance thing, and maybe I just don't know him as well as I should, and maybe because I didn't romance him. I feel like if I'd have romanced him, though, I'd have felt even more betrayed, though. No, I don't know. I don't know. I know it... There's good reasons. But I feel like, again, he put everything at risk just by doing that. Like, we need more Grey Wardens! Like, how could he ignore that? I don't know.
I haven't been here in a while. Ask away. Of course.
Okay, so basically it is. It's the end of the game. Time to go kill the Archdemon.
This is not as defensible. What is your wish, Kadan? As you wish.
Yeah, we need to get this done. I need to get this off my chest. We need to go. I don't know who I'm gonna bring with me in the end. I mean... I feel like Sten... I mean, these are my two redeemed guys, right?
Yes.
Sten and Zevran.
Yes.
And Alistair is a Grey Warden. So...
Yes.
It makes sense to me to bring them all. To bring those three. We'll see, though. We'll see how well this dragon... I'm assuming it's gonna be, like, twice as hard as the other dragon battle. So... And we barely made that one. wonder if these guys will chat again. I don't think so. But we can try. I don't know where I'm going.
So, why would the crows send you, Zevran?
Is there some reason why they should not?
Plenty of reasons. Starting with the fact that you weren't exactly the best they had, were you?
Slander and lies. Shame, Alistair.
I'm not an idiot. Well, not most of the time. You're no raw recruit, but I've seen you fight. You're no master of combat by any means.
Really?
Assuming that I intended a fair fight, that would indeed be a problem.
It's true.
But the crows must have master assassins, the way you describe them. Men with years and years of experience. Why not send them?
Why not indeed? It is a mystery for the ages.
Oh, I get it. You're not going to tell me.
Morrigan said you were sharp. No liar, oh! She.
She did not say that. Come along, boys. Time to go. Time to go. Oh man, this is everything I've been working towards. The consolidation of our forces and a full assault on the Archdemon himself. Oh no! Oh no! What's happened?
It's you, the Grey Warden.
I did everything I could to help you.
Andraste's mercy that you got here when you did. I thought for sure these monsters were going to get me.
What's happened?
They all fled to the castle this morning, before the Darkspawn arrived. I thought I could make it to my home and back before they got here, but it took me too long to get down here. What a relief you arrived.
Are there more Darkspawn at the castle?
By now, yes. They'd have reached the castle walls.
What?
I'm going to get out of here before any more of those things arrive. Thank you again.
Are you going to the castle or what, man? What? It's under attack! Defeat the Darkspawn and save Rick! Ooh, let's put on my... Yeah.
Grey Warden, Darkspawn.
Let's get started.
What are you...
On it. This should be easy enough. As you wish.
Oh, actually, I was trying to cap it out. Right. Darkspawn, Grey... What are you trying to say, Zevran?
This should be easy enough.
What the heck?
Your witness!
Alistair! Alistair, when he does that, he takes away my magic! Oh, you! Oh, God! You need to do it when you're next to the mage, you idiot! Not when you're next to me! Okay, so I'm still invisibly... Surviving. Hey, as long as there's no, like, freaking mages around for to be like, I'm gonna use this ability that's not gonna help me at all. Because I'm using it, and it, wow, did I just kill it in one blow, or what? I think I did. Wow.
On it.
Is it like one-hit wonders then? Wow.
This should be easy enough.
Okay. Oh, maybe I should have gone and bought that ring. Oh, well. What? No! I did everything I could to help everyone here. Didn't I?
Cursed creatures!
Wow, I look really cool, actually. Get on down there, puppy.
Right. On it.
I really wanted to bring my puppy dog too.
Let's get started. Right. bite.
Oh, you resisted. No fair.
Let's get started.
I'm like in permanent sneak mode. This is awesome. Oh, I need to remember I have mana cleanse too. Okay, I need to remember that. How come they started without us? A freaking battle started without us.
Let's get started. As you wish. Right. Let's get started. This should be
easy enough. Wow, those light wolves really are one-hit wonders.
Let's get started. On it.
Wow, that was that heat. They were too. Okay. Wait, where are you at? Oh, there you are.
Easy enough.
Okay.
Watch for the beasts.
There's an ogre down there. I thought the ogres were the pride demons, but they're not, obviously. I just...
Next.
I don't know, I got weird about it. Oh, shoot.
This should be easy enough.
I got stunned, you got stunned. Okay, good.
On it. This should be easy enough.
You're dead. There's someone behind. Oh, Alistair's behind me. Okay. Oh, it's just trying to lure us in. Alistair, you dead freaking thing again! I'm gonna put you away, man.
As you wish.
Haha, I got you.
This should be easy enough. On it, right.
Shall we complete for this?
On it. Let's get started. On it.
Detect the trap.
Easy enough.
Time to dance.
On it.
Oh, he resisted it. I was trying to save my. Trying to save Sten. No, shoot. No. No. No.
Let's get started.
Let go of him.
This should be easy enough.
You guys even gonna give me anything useful? Freaking boy.
As you wish. Right.
And I need my freaking need all my
idle
stuff. Jeez. Alright, I'll leave it as this for now. Yeah, I'm getting a whole bunch of money. For what? I guess I should pickpocket them for like lyrium potions and stuff. Whoa. Oh, cool. Well, how do I get to the castle? Well, what now? How do I get to Redcliffe Castle? Oh, but has that always been there? And just gone, oh, because I can get in through the secret way, right? Wasn't I up there? Was it down here? There's fire over there. Fire everywhere. So basically, that's the way the world map and... But where's the... What? Sorry, I'm like really not good with directions, I guess. Don't worry, Castle, I'm coming. I'm just shedding fade like nobody's business. What the freaking heck, man? I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Oh, this is... Oh, I feel really stupid. I thought this was the way out. Oh, I see. Okay, so I don't think this has always been like that, has it? I'll feel really stupid if it has. I hope the recording's doing okay. It seems to be doing okay.
Darkspawn. They just crop up everywhere, don't they?
Yes, they do. Now I'm just making sure the recording's doing okay. Looks like it is. Oh, well, let's go. Okay, I don't see any mage types over there. Alistair! If that was what I think it was, I'm gonna kill you!
On it, as you will.
Oh, you're like dying. Ah! Gotta get away from Alistair. There's a Herlock emissary over there. Okay, go over there, Alistair. Go get him. Go do your thing. Oh my gosh, a trap. Whoa. Oh no, I got the bees. There's another one over here. bad. Zevran's covered in bees too. Okay. Yeah, okay. This away. Come here, you.
Yes, so be it.
Haha.
As you wish.
Come on. Oh my gosh, they're everywhere! Oh my gosh. Okay, come on! Oh, but having so much constitution is certainly nice. Okay, now you do it, Alistair!
As you wish.
Fuck off! This is kind of fun, just hitting him with one blow. Okay. Okay.
So
okay, yeah, that didn't work. Oh, I have a curse on me of some sort.
So be it.
Yes, it is done.
I go.
Come on.
Shall be as you say.
Oh shoot! I wasn't paying attention. Oh my gosh! I was not paying attention. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Sten.
So be it.
Okay.
Shall be as you say.
I have my armor asunder. Yes.
So be it. It is done.
Alistair, what are you doing back there?
Shall be as you say. I go. Yes. It is done. As you wish. So be it.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Shoot. Yes. Oh my gosh, Alistair, you're the best.
I go.
Come on, do that one. Okay. Gol dang. Oh boy. Yeah, we're all injured now. Good thing I have injury kits. Okay.
Your desire.
Oh my gosh. You are all I need in this.
Yeah.
Call. Alistair, don't even try to play cute with me. Wow. Just got some scaled dragon bone armor, just in case I was feeling, you know, like I needed something. Right. Oh my god, really? You better be dead now. I'm getting all these poisons. Oh, good. Oh, good. Okay,
cursed,
are you guys
creature.
Gonna drop? Whoa, what? Where? Oh, what?
On it.
This way.
Right.
Oh my gosh!
Only one shot.
Is this
stand.
Like a wow, is this like a wow. Like just to wait for them until they're gonna just keep going. I need to put my combat magic on. Cause that got taken off when I died. And yeah, that should be good. Okay.
Let's get started. Let's get started.
This did it, but he was stunned. Okay, now should we just run?
My lady, you're here.
Oh.
Thank goodness.
I'm glowing, don't worry about it. What's happened here?
I don't rightly know. Riordan of the Grey Wardens arrived this morning, just ahead of the Darkspawn. I was told he has urgent news and to send out patrols to watch for your arrival. Then we were attacked.
What's he doing here?
I don't rightly know. Things happened so fast. I only know he was scouting in the south before he arrived.
Wait, I must prepare. Can you hold the darkspawn for now? Or take me inside? There must
I should
no
take
delays.
You to the hall right away, my lady. They'll be waiting for you there.
Okay. I don't know which one to do. Kind of seemed like, I don't know, I need to prepare for what? You know, I guess you could maybe go back and, like, do something if you wanted to, I guess. I don't know. Doggy?
It is a relief to see you unharmed. And you as well, Alistair.
I really should take this off
the
when I'm going
to talk to people. The darkspawn that attacked Threadcliff were relatively few in number, I'm afraid. It was assumed the Horde was marching in this direction, but that is not true.
Riordan tells us that the bulk of the Horde is heading towards Denerim. They are
okay,
perhaps
we need to
2 days away from the capital.
We need to go!
Are we sure about that? I mean, if that's true.
I ventured close enough to listen in, as it were. I am quite certain.
Why did we think they were headed here?
The Darkspawn line is wide, and many of them roam away from the main horde. Until now, most of them have been spotted here in the west.
Not to mention that we've been too busy killing each other to pay much attention to some silly old Darkspawn horde.
There is, I'm afraid, one other piece of news that is of even greater concern.
What?
Where's the Archdemon? Has shown itself. The dragon is at the head of the horde.
Yes!
Make her preserve us.
No, we're gonna kill it.
But we can't reach Denerim within 2 days, can we?
We can't, really?
Too far.
We must begin a forced march to the capital immediately with what we have. Denerim must be defended at all costs.
By the time we get there, we're gonna be exhausted. And what about Redcliff? What if Riordan is wrong? No. Is it even I don't know. I kind of want to ask questions because you get more information, but I want to say I agree we collected an army. Let's use it. Oh, I don't know. And what about Redcliff? I mean, if Denerim falls, then Redcliff falls too, you know? I agree we collected an army. Let's use it.
The Horde must be defeated. But the Archdemon is our true target. And
there's
only the Grey Wardens can
force.
Defeat the Archdemon.
Yep.
That is why we must go.
Then we march, and hope the army we've collected here gives us the chance we need. Al-Eamon, how long before the army can set out?
By daybreak.
Then let's get them ready. I won't let all those people die without giving them a chance.
Now you're taking charge? I prefer to do questions again, but I am so ready to defeat this Archdemon, like, I just want to do it.
I was wondering that myself.
Oh, good, okay, not just me.
You don't know. Of course not. You're both new recruits. Duncan wouldn't have expected.
I will give the orders at once, and will notify you the moment we are ready to march.
That would be appreciated.
Perhaps you and Alistair should meet me before you retire for the evening.
What?
Things we need to speak
about. What?
I'll have someone show you to your rooms. I suggest you all get some rest while you can.
There's no resting. There's no resting. So questions are better to do. I assume we just kind of poke it.
And
oh,
so
well.
Loghain's daughter sits on the throne. The Theron bloodline is ended.
I suppose
you did what you did for your own reasons, Warden, but I wish it could have turned out differently. Honora is a decent woman, but she is much like her father.
Her father was a noble man.
I suppose we shall see exactly what that means in time. We have sent messengers to Orlais. With any luck, the Empress will send us help within a week. I think it entirely possible, however, that she has written Ferelden off as a lost cause already, and will seek to defend her empire first. Perhaps the Grey Wardens of Orlais will be able to march and reach us in time. We should not rely on their arrival, even so.
No. No, we should not. Lord
Tegan! And now Denerim is under assault by the Darkspawn. The death toll will be...
They're not under assault, are they? Dwarven Commander.
And what word have we from Orzammar? Has House Claret sent their men, or haven't they?
They're stalling, which is as good as a no.
House Claret's feud with House Romald has flared up again since their son died in that Deep Roads business. So naturally, they're pleading the need for self-defense.
What?
Fine time to start with that nonsense again. I've half a mind to... Evening to you, Grey Warden. I didn't realize you were still up and about.
Is there a problem?
Nothing that can be dealt with now, I'm afraid. Just one of the houses being thicker than the stone that made them.
Once all of this blight business is done, there will be a reckoning in the assembly.
They're probably half hoping we'll all wind up dead. That way they'll have one of the strongest forces left in Orzammar.
Enough to face the Darkspawn all on their own, I suppose? That's exactly the kind of half-arse thinking that got us into the mess after Endrin passed.
It was our good fortune that you decided to go to Orzammar when you did, Grey Warden. For all that a surfacer needed our help, I expect we needed yours more.
worried about the battle.
And so you should be. I was hoping you'd have some Grey Warden trick up your sleeve, truth be told.
Apparently we do.
Are things truly that desperate? Do we stand a chance of losing?
Did I not give you enough gems? We will find a way to win. We must.
I hope you're right. Under the open sky is a terrible place to consider dying, that's for sure.
Right. Off to camp with both of you, and keep the drunkenness to a minimum. We have a long way to go yet. Pleasant evening to you, Grey Warden, and good fortune on the field of battle.
You as well. Okay, so I can't wander around here.
Good fortune to you, Grey Warden. I have plenty to manage yet before the bugle calls.
All right, then.
Good evening, my lady. It is an honor to meet you.
Wow. Good evening, soldier. How's everything?
There is some groaning after the men received word about the coming race to Denerim tomorrow, but nothing serious. I think many are uneasy about facing the Great Horde. We will be outnumbered, it is said, but we have no choice. There are thousands of innocents in Denerim. My own family is there.
We will save them.
Thank you. You can't imagine what a relief it is to hear you say that.
There seem to be a large number of guards. We are concerned
that darkspawn assassins might be sent into the camp to harm you.
Oh, I guess the shrieks could get in.
No doubt you could defend yourself from such an attack, but we would prefer you to rest easy. For a few hours, at least.
That's nice. That's nice of you.
I am not certain. On one hand, I yearn for the capital to be defended. There are so many lives at stake. But it feels as if we are rushing to our doom. Do you truly feel that we have a chance of winning?
Of course.
I hope you are right. I will pray for it.
Even if it's a lie.
Of course,
my lady.
Good luck to you.
All right, if I'm going to do some talking, I need to take this off.
I'm unable to do that.
That's kind of creeping me out. Okay, so the other bodyguard?
You needn't worry about any problems tonight.
Okay.
I'm surprised to see you still up and about.
You all have the same voice. Puppy! Are you excited, puppy dog? Do you see anything interesting? Oh, okay. You're a good boy. I really want to bring him with me.
I am listening. It doesn't have better things on them.
Oh, come on. Shale, I'm a you now.
What is your wish, Kadan?
We're here, Sten.
Speak,
we're here
then.
To fight the Darkspawn.
Then I suggest we move on. As you wish.
So is there no point to talking with everyone, or what? Oh, Gaul, he's still here. Let's see. I think my inventory is going to be all right, honestly. I'm not concerned. And I guess I could sell that.
Ah, fancy meeting. I heard rumors that Redcliffe was once again open. The Earl has kindly offered my son and I lodgings in exchange for supplies. I'm happy to help. I'm sure you'll be...
Oh, actually,
Are you sure I can't interest you in this? I'm sure you...
I picked up a couple of steel things that I don't need. Yeah, don't need that. Okay. Severan!
I am yours.
I'm gonna cry!
If they're dirty ones, certainly.
Gorgeous man.
What's on your mind?
You make me laugh. You make me laugh.
It is no trouble.
Right here, old pal.
That actually,
Aye. All right, then.
That actually comforts me more than you know, Argrim.
I know that look. You have something on your mind, don't you?
I really want to bring my dog with me. I really want to bring my dog and Sten and Zevran. I don't want to bring Alistair. Me. What's the map? Oh, it's not gonna... Library. Is there any point... the only one who's in... There's Morgan isn't here, and Alistair isn't here. Which concerns me. I'm not sure where they are. There's Alistair.
There you are.
Where's...
Let's go see right. What the Warden.
Wait, no, I gotta find Morgan. What's she doing?
What comes, my friend? So, full of questions.
Morgan.
What comes, my friend?
I know something's
alone,
up with
so
you.
Privacy is not an option. It is your question, however. Ask what you will.
Something's up, Morgan, and I wish I could help you. I don't know what you need.
There you are. Let's go see what Riordan has to say.
You're both here. Good. Please know, I assumed you had already been told. Otherwise, I would have told you this when you freed me in Denerim. I'm sorry.
What is it? What are you apologizing for?
Tell me, have you ever wondered why the Grey Wardens are needed to defeat the Darkspawn?
I have wondered that.
The Archdemon may be slain, as any other Darkspawn. But should any other than a Grey Warden do the slaying, it will not be enough. The essence of the beast will pass through the taint to the nearest Darkspawn and will be reborn anew in that body. The dragon is thus all but immortal. But if the Archdemon is slain by a Grey Warden, its essence travels into the Grey Warden instead.
And what happens to the Grey Warden?
The Darkspawn is an empty, soulless vessel, but a Grey Warden is not. The essence of the Archdemon is destroyed, and so is the Grey Warden.
Meaning the Grey Warden who kills the Archdemon dies?
Yes. Without the Archdemon, the Blight ends. It is the only way.
Why doesn't everybody
know this?
We keep
it secret for the same reason the joining is kept secret. Who would become a Grey Warden if they knew the end that might await them? And yet, there must be Grey Wardens. Without us, there is no hope.
Is there no
other way?
As
far as we know, the transfer of the Archdemon's essence is automatic. If one of us is not present when the killing blow is made, it is all for nothing. There is no other way. For what it's worth, I'm sorry.
I forgot to go to the vault and the Grey Warden vault. I don't think the Archdemon blood that's missing is something that I needed, I guess, so we'll just have to see. I don't know. I forgot to go to the Grey Warden vault. I remember not being able to see it on the map, and then Noel. So
in Blight's
past,
when the time came, the eldest of the Grey Wardens would decide which amongst them would take that final blow. If possible, the final blow should be mine to make. I am the eldest, and the taint will not spare me much longer. But if I fail, the deed falls on you. The Blight must be stopped now, or it will destroy all of Ferelden before the rest of the Grey Wardens can assemble. Remember that. But enough. There will be much to do tomorrow, and little enough time to rest before it. I will let you return to your rooms.
I will see you once the army is ready to march, then. I guess this ends soon, one way or another.
That it does, my friend. That it does.
Archdemon. first archdemon, he would always return. And they could hear it, feel it. Wow. So you have to sacrifice your soul to this? Queen Enora. Hmm. Oh, he did. Freeing Alistair from the burden of a responsibility he never wanted anyway.
You should get some sleep before morning. There will be much to do.
Do not be alarmed. It is only I.
Morrigan, is everything all right?
I am well. Tis you who are in danger. I have a plan, you see. A way out. The loop in your hole.
Okay.
I know what happens when the Archdemon dies. I know a Grey Warden must be sacrificed, and that sacrifice could be you. I have come to tell you that this does not need to be.
What do you
mean? I offer a way out. A way out for all the Grey Wardens, that there need be no sacrifice. A ritual.
Oh.
Performed on the eve of battle, in the dark of night.
Nothing comes without a price.
Perhaps, but that price need not be so unbearable, especially if there is much to be gained. All I ask is that you listen to what I have to offer, nothing more.
Very well, what is your plan?
What I propose is this. Convince Alistair to lay with me, here tonight. And from this ritual, a child shall be conceived within me. The child will bear the taint. And when the archdemon is slain, its essence will seek the child like a beacon.
No!
At this early stage, the child can absorb that essence and not perish. The archdemon is still destroyed with no Grey Warden dying in the process.
What? So the child becomes a dark spawn?
Not at all. It will become something different. A child born with the soul of an old god. After this is done, you allow me to walk away. And you do not follow. Ever. The child will be mine to raise as I wish.
Wow. Ooh, I Alistair, why not Riordan? Interesting. Oh man, can I ask all these questions? I want to know more about this
as
child.
As you wish.
The child won't be
ignoring
hurt.
That after but one night it could barely be called a child. No,
it's
it will
true?
Not be hurt. It will be changed.
Will it
allow
be
me
evil?
To say that what I seek is the essence of the old god that once was.
She wants that.
And not the dark forces that corrupted it.
Interesting.
Some things are worth preserving in this world. Make of that what you will.
Interesting. What do you intend
to do? I
do
not
do
wish
to
tell
child?
You.
Oh. I insist.
The child will represent freedom. For an ancient power, a chance to be reborn apart from the taint. Is that not reason enough to do it? I will raise the child apart from the rest of society and teach it to respect that from which it came. Beyond that, you need know nothing else.
Are you really the motherly type? You know? Like, I know in Inquisition, she can have a son with her. I've never seen him. I think the default state has him not there. And in my art book, it shows me one concept art piece for her son. But I'll be danged! What if Alistair wants
no
to see the child?
I have no doubt he may, but he will not. It is all I ask for in return.
Enough
then you
about
have
the
decided?
Child, then? How do you know this
wouldn't
work?
This is what my mother intended when she sent me with you. She was the one who first gave me this ritual and told me of what I was meant to do.
What?
This does not surprise you, does it? Did you not wonder why Flemeth saved your life?
Oh my gosh!
This is why. What is important is that I am offering this to you now. It will work.
Yeah, she didn't have to.
And it will save your life.
Wait, so Flemeth wanted to save the old god? The spirit of the old god? Oh my gosh, the implications of that. But she was willing to offer her daughter as a vessel for this. You think Alistair will agree to this?
You will advise him to do so, and because he trusts you more than he would ever trust me, he will comply. Consider the alternative. If Riordan fails, do you think Alistair will hesitate? He will die the hero of Ferelden, Marek's son, and you will be forgotten. If
that
you would
matter.
Rather, consider Zevran. What do you think he would advise if he knew the life of his beloved was at risk? I think you know. I think you have many good reasons to tell him to save his own life. I think you should consider them carefully.
Why, Alistair?
Even if
Riordan?
I thought Riordan could be convinced, he is unsuitable. I need one who has not been tainted for long. It must be him, and it must be tonight.
Oh my gosh, you guys, this is awesome. The idea... I think Durthara and I both would be interested in this, because she's a mage, right? She's an elven mage. She's interested in this kind of a thing. This skirting the borderline of accepted magics. But to preserve an old god in the form of a child, I feel like that would change up the storyline considerably, but it can't, because otherwise the game would be weird. You know, there'd be too many variables to account for, but wow. I was kind of wondering how she got a kid. I was like, well, who the freak does she sleep with? And I was like, and I've heard that maybe her and Alistair have a relationship, but I could not see that happening. I don't know. All right. I am beyond intrigued by this.
A wise decision. I shall wait here then while you go and speak with Alistair. I urge you to be convincing.
Good thing I have a really high coercion skill. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, look at that. We have nothing. Okay. Oh, this is my room. She knows the Grey Warden who kills the Archdemon will die. If this could save the Grey Wardens, then wow. But Morrigan, well, the Warden doesn't want a child. Morrigan wants the old god, I think. Okay. How am I going to do this? How am I going to do this?
Little time remains. I suggest you go to Alistair's room quickly.
Okay. I have... Okay.
I suggest...
Okay. Alistair. Could you imagine if I had romanced Alistair? Oh my gosh. This would be the worst. Hey, buddy. Bucko. Buddy.
I see you can't sleep either. I also saw Morrigan outside your room earlier, and the look she gave me. Oh, that was icy even for her. Is something up?
Are you okay?
Not really. All these men look at me and I see it in their eyes.
What? You're not the king, though!
Suddenly it feels so real.
He's not the king!
Now you're changing the subject. This isn't about me. This is about Morrigan. I'm tired, but I'm not stupid. What did she want?
She brought some important news.
This is what
news.
I get for becoming king.
You're not
Everyone
king!
Everyone always brings you the bad news.
What the heck?
So what is it then? Rats running amok? Cheese supplies run low? I can take it.
No. Oh. Okay, apparently it's just a buggy glitch. Okay. All right. It's the epilogue is gonna play out apparently the way that I have, like, that everything's gonna come together the way I've decided it's going to sort, like, however it's gonna actually, my decisions are good, apparently. I need you to do something you won't like. You and I are friends, right? We aren't, what? You and I are friends, okay. We're friends, right?
I owe you everything.
I did it! Even if you did go and meet the
king. Why? Why so ominous?
What if I told you there was a way to avoid dying tomorrow?
You mean with the Archdemon, right? If you mean running away, I can't do that, but you don't mean that, do you? What is this about?
Can we just drug him with a love potion? You need to sleep with Morgan as part of a magic ritual. You wild! I need you to take part in a magic ritual. I really don't think that's as wild as dreams. I really don't think that they actually like each other. I thought maybe they would start to like each other, but I don't think they do. Okay, I'm just gonna slam it in his face, I think. You need to sleep with Morgan as part of the magic ritual. Go!
Dude, this is payback, right? For all the jokes? But you're not joking.
Wow.
You're actually serious? Wow. Be killed by the Archdemon or sleep with Morrigan. How does someone make that kind of choice? You're not actually asking me this, are you? What kind of ritual is this, anyway?
I won't lie to you. Should I lie to him? Magic is, it's some kind of ancient magic. Flemeth's probably, I can't tell him it's gonna produce a kid. I've become a liar. I lied to that woman in Orzammar, and now I'm a liar. It's some kind of ancient magic. Oh, that's not lying, though.
Well, Flemeth. That's reassuring. Wait.
Yeah, I didn't
no,
think
it isn't.
Yeah,
look,
I know.
Even if I was willing to do this, and I'm not saying I am, do you really think this is a good idea?
I'm biting my nails,
you're my
guys.
Friend, but we're talking about Morrigan.
Persuade. You need to trust me.
All right. I do trust you, and I'll do it. Oh,
wow.
Where is she? Let's go and get this over with before I change my mind.
Oh my gosh, is he really? He's not going to ask any more questions like why it's necessary to sleep with her to save
it
everyone?
It would seem your talk is done.
Great.
Oh my gosh, should
so
I just escort him?
After all.
Did I? Oh
what
my gosh.
What is it to be then? Has a decision been reached?
Alistair has agreed to your request.
Oh, you know, dinner would have been nice. Maybe a bit of wine. Or you could knock me out first.
Tempting. Still, I am glad to see that it has been done. Let us go somewhere more private, Alistair, and believe me when I say you will not hate this quite so much as you believe.
At least be nice to him. Please don't eat him alive. Oh my gosh, do I have to watch it? Oh my gosh. Do you actually like each other or what? He's like so terrified. But sort of turned on to. Oh my gosh, don't smile please, Morgan. That's terrifying. She's gonna eat him alive. That was terrifying. I won't lie. That was actually really scary. It looked like she was gonna eat him. And he was like, Come on.
We have gathered all the forces we can.
I'm going to cry again.
The Darkspawn Horde is sure to reach the capital before us. And so we must race to Denimar.
The elves!
As quickly as we can.
Oh my gosh, I've never seen
the
so many elves!
Of many thousands
or dwarves!
In the balance. We must not.
The mages, where are the mages?
Yeah,
we have my people!
An army to replace the one lost at Ostagar, Grey Warden.
Ferelden will stand.
Let us pray.
Oh, I hope it is. I hope it is. I really... You! I'm coming for you. It is done, then.
Before us stands the might of the Darkspawn Horde. Gaze upon them now, but fear them not. The woman you see beside me is an elf, raised to the ranks of the Grey Wardens, and never a more glorious Grey Warden has there been. She has survived despite the odds, and without her, none of us would be here. Today, we save Denerim. Today, we avenge the death of my brother, King Kaelan. But most of all, today, we show the Grey Wardens that we remember and honor their sacrifice. For Ferelden, for the Grey Wardens!
Nice, Alistair! Dang! Wow! Oh my gosh, there's so many! See, now we're rushing you! Oh my gosh! Riordan! Come on! Why are we being slaughtered? Good, good, good! There it is. That's what the Wardens are here for. Sorry, but I need to call this one. I think I might actually somehow, I'm gonna do something editing wise, because this wouldn't make sense to stop here. And I leveled up again. Fantastic. And I'm by myself. Why am I by myself? Okay, I do need to end this recording here. However, I think if I end it here, I'll see you guys in the next one. If I have included this with the next one, then we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I don't know, but oh my gosh, things are happening now, everyone. Things are happening now. I hope everything has gone the way you, at least close to the way you guys want it. This is amazing. This is going to be so crazy. All right. Thanks again, guys.